Holy crap, man.
The driver of the 18-wheeler tells us he was on his way to make a delivery at Aldi around 2 a.m. when this 15 to 20-foot sinkhole opened up and the rear of the truck fell in.
Está aquí dentro de casa con la ventana abierta.
snowbank. I got the blue snowbank. They already got a bed. Holy shit. Whoa.
Wind speeds reached 145 kilometers per hour, and along with heavy rains, paralyzed the Netherlands, also claiming two lives. In the Amsterdam region, a 51-year-old woman killed in her car when a tree fell. And in neighboring Germany, a pedestrian was killed in the border town of Riede. After tearing through Germany, Storm Polly tore down trees and upended vehicles in the Amsterdam region of the Netherlands.
Steam and mud were blasted over 2 meters in the air from several vents. The eruption in Pindong County began early Tuesday morning and lasted about 4 hours. It's the second time this mud volcano has erupted this year.
video of the cavern in the backyard of a property in the 200 block of Riding Circle in Macungie. Authorities taped off that sinkhole, which opened up just feet from the back deck. It's not clear at this point what caused the ground to give way or if residents will be allowed back in anytime soon.
You can't even see the parking lot anymore. Do you see this?
Look at your
My store is currently underwater. 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 You can't even see the parking lot anymore. Do you see this?
Thank you. Two people died when a tree fell on them, according to emergency services. In parts of the city, the storm damaged the roofs of residential buildings, tram traffic was also brought to a standstill, and winds uprooted trees in several locations.
That's hail. Monsoon fury that's being felt across North India, and starting with Junagadh in Gujarat, the furious form of rain was witnessed there. It is raining continuously for the last 4 hours. About 14 inches of rain fell on Mount Girnar, and water entered the city as well.
Oh my God, look.
Is that a tornado or what?
It's a sand cloud. Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Significant damage is reported. The wind speed exceeded 135 kilometers per hour, and traffic stopped. Roads were blocked. Trees were uprooted.
Per 17-18.
Crews are responding after a hole about the size of a car opened up in West Philadelphia this morning. The hole's at 57th and Media Streets. Chopper 3 was over the scene where 57th Street's blocked off with yellow tape. You see it there.
Right. Four people have died in Italy as the country continues to deal with wildfires. Officials say three people died in Sicily on Tuesday. Another person died in Reggio di Calabria. Almost 2,000 people as well have been displaced in Italy because of these wildfires.
Take a look at this. 7:04 last night, lightning hit Boston. A bolt struck the Prue, and another came down in the south end, hitting the chimney of an apartment. It sent bricks flying into the street. Thankfully, nobody was hurt.
Western window, all you watch that van. Right.
Il fiume che scorre.